We own this shop, Day to Day Express, in our old Stennis Muir, and we're giving away this hand gel and sanitizer wipe and a mask for the elderly and infirm customers. For all our local customers who are old and they are infirm, so they don't get this coronavirus before. We're trying to give out to doing free deliveries for everybody who can't get out of the house, and whoever comes in, they can take one pack.
One of my neighbours told me that this kind people in the shop were giving free face masks away, and I think it's very amazing that they can go to the time and the knowledge and spend money for the packaged stuff to give to protect the elderly from the spread of the coronavirus, and everything should be getting towards them. Really good things on their side.
I met somebody outside Asda a week ago, and this woman was crying because she couldn't get anything, and all the youngsters were keep coming in and stockpiling everything, and she couldn't get anything. So I says I'll try to help our local customers in the area. It cost us £2 each, but we have gave out over 500 so far, and we've got another 300 in the shop which we're waiting for the deliveries to go out.